once again. Jamie Nicholls' header, here's Fleck. Durrant's header to McCoy. There's Durrant, a great chance for Rangers! And that was magnificent! Walter Smith relishes the moment, and well, he might. That was a superb goal from Ian Durrant. Leighton was left badly exposed. And there was the strength of Durrant. The layoff came initially from Fleck. Header followed by Durrant, he then supported McCoy. Took that neat flick, sprinted through the gap, and left Leighton with no chance at all. For Durrant's fourth goal of the season, we'll see it came from Jimmy Nicholls' header initially. This certainly must be a candidate for my money for the goal of the season.
That was a superb move. It was lovely to see McCoy laying the ball off. Normally he would try and turn himself. But this boy Durrant is, what an exciting young player he is.